Firstly, I welcome God, Holy Spirit, with us this evening, who allowed us to be here on this special occasion. And we just want to thank God for each and every one that are here. And I hope that we're here to have a special time. And whatever we do, let us not forget about that. Forget that the Lord is in our presence. Right, so we have to show reverence to God in whatever we do this evening. But before we proceed tonight, I'm just going to ask Bishop to come and ask God blessing upon each and every one. And
good evening, everyone. Praise God, amen. We are here this evening, amen. For amen, our beloved brother Omar, praise God. Amen. Before I pray, I just want to say, you know, he's a young man that I watched growing up, and now he's 18. And, you know, I really give God thanks for his life, you know, because he's a very obedient person. Sometimes he have his little ways, but, you know, you have to know how to talk to him and stuff like that. And tonight, you know, he didn't miss me for the world. And I'm giving God thanks that I'm able to be here tonight. And I know he wanted this, and we just want to do it properly. So let's not just come tonight and just sit like we are strangers, because we are not strangers in the presence of God. Amen? It doesn't matter, amen, if we go to different churches, we are all one in Christ. Amen? Amen? Praise God. And I believe that he wanted it the right way. Praise the name of Jesus. So let us open up our mouth, and we just want to give God thanks tonight in the name of Jesus. Amen?
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Pray. Let us all stand.
We are going to stand. Amen. Praise the name of Jesus. And as I'm about to pray, amen, I just want to, amen, ask us tonight, because we want to invite the presence of the Lord. And I know, amen, he loves worship, and he loves, amen. I know some of us just like we're in party, but amen, it doesn't matter. We are here tonight to magnify God. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus. You are Lord, holy and righteous. You are Lord, holy and righteous. You are mighty God. Father God, we thank you, mighty God, first of all, for life. We thank you, Lord God, for strength. Father God, I pray tonight, remember the one, oh God, that celebrate his birthday tonight. My God, 18 years, God, you have been bringing him forth in the name of Jesus. And so tonight, God, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ, that God, you will order his steps in the name of Jesus. I pray, mighty God, that you will be the edge of protection around him in the name of Jesus Christ. My God, we know that the enemy, oh God, is like a roaring lion trying to devour those who he can. But tonight, God, at the name of Jesus, my God, your word said every knee shall bow and every tongue will confess that you are God. Tonight, God, we declare and we decree, mighty God, that the favor of God is over his life. In the name of Jesus, I pray, mighty God, you will give him strength to continue. In the name of Jesus Christ, mighty God, everything that provided tonight, God, we pray, oh God, that you will consecrate it. You will bless it, mighty God. I pray for those that are coming, mighty God, that you will answer their steps in the name of Jesus. Tonight, God, as we invite your Holy Spirit in this place, we pray, mighty God, that we will not leave here, mighty God, but we will leave here, mighty God, connect, oh God, in spite we come to celebrate in this birthday. But I pray, oh God, that you will send forth your angels to encamp around this place in the name of Jesus. Right now, dear over God, we pray, mighty God, any spirit that is not of you right now, we bind it with the blood of Jesus. God, we release the Holy Ghost Spirit inside and out of this place right now. In the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, we cramp and we paralyze every warlock spirit right now. In the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, we take authority because, God, we know that there is power. In the name of Jesus. Spirit of the living God, let your will be done as we give you glory and we give you thanks. In Jesus' name we pray. Somebody lift your hands and glorify God in this place.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. We thank God tonight. Thank you very much, Bishop, for that wonderful prayer tonight. I just want to acknowledge our pastor here, Pastor Cooley, acknowledging and our evangelist. And all of you that are here tonight to celebrate with the birthday boy. Are you happy to be here?
Amen.
If you're happy to be here, say yes.
Yes.
Come here, say yes. Come on, man. Yes. We're gonna do it. I won't be long boring you tonight, but we're just going to wish him happy birthday. I'm not sure. A lot of us have something to say or to wish him the best of his birthday. So we're going to ask a few people to wish him happy birthday.
I know some people have want to sing a little birthday song for Brother Omar, don't you?
Yes? But at this junction, I'm going to ask Mommy. This is Brother Omar, Mommy. Yes. So she's the first person who is going to wish Brother Omar happy birthday. Give her a round of applause. Come on. Give her another one, man. Come on. Okay, all right. Come on, man.
I give thanks to the Lord for his goodness to me. I give thanks to the Lord for his goodness to me. I give thanks to the Lord for his goodness to me. I give thanks. And all the saints and children, I greet you all in the mighty name of Jesus. Most of all, I greet Omar. Praise God. I'm giving God thanks for Omar and for Omar's life. Praise God. Omar was my second child. Amen. Praise the Lord. Shall you praise the Lord?
Amen.
Shall you praise the Lord? Praise God. You know, I take each and every one of my children as a miracle.
Right.
Praise the Lord. Shall you praise the Lord?
Amen.
Shall you praise the Lord? He's a very compassionate person. He likes talking.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. And he likes to tell you what he thinks and what he wants to do and where he's going and
yes.
how much it will cost. And that's Omar.
18 years old. I've never had the police to take him home. Praise the Lord. He's a person that wherever he goes, he finds his way home.
Right.
Even if Andre is not ready, he comes home. Where's your brothers? Oh, I don't know. I leave them. Whatever. Praise the Lord. And I'm giving God thanks that God has brought him to this right old age of 18. You know, Omar wanted this party so much. And even though I tried to tell him, I'll take you on holiday, Omar. I'll buy you the iPad computer, Omar. I'll take you to the restaurant, Omar.
Party.
He said,
no,
and when I realized Omar was sending out his invitations. So I said, Omar, you put me in problem now. this party. Because you have set out your invitation. He wanted this party so much. And I'm giving God thanks. I said to him, all right, the 15th of November. His birthday is the 4th. And I said, the 15th. Give me time to get myself around this party. And I'm giving God thanks. Praise God that the God has blessed me.
Right.
And sometimes I wonder, how did I do it? How did I get all these things together? Praise the Lord. I was going out all day. I was walking with my stick. I was carrying the bag. Praise God. There's time that he came with me. And Sister Karen, sometime she's there and I'm phoning her and I'm saying this and I'm saying that. And I thank her very much. Praise the Lord. I thank our bishop. Praise the Lord for taking interest in Omar. Omar loves Bishop very much.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. You know, I call him the second preacher of the church.
Right. Yes.
Praise the Lord. Praise God. Sometimes he comes and he says, Mommy, they call me the preacher. They call me the this. Praise God. I thank Bishop because you know what? He takes Omar not as a child, but as somebody like himself. Praise the Lord. And when I said to Omar, you're not going to church no more. You're getting on my nerves now. I can always hear Bishop phoning because he WhatsApp Bishop and tell him, my mommy said I can't come to church. Praise the Lord. And I know Bishop is on the case and I thank you very much, sir.
Yes.
Praise God for the interest that you have taken in Omar. Praise God. And I can see that there's a change in Omar's life. And I thank each and every one, praise God, of Omar brethren that is here tonight. Praise God. I thank you for your love and for the care that you've given to Omar. I know Omar is not an easy person to get on with. He's a very opinionated person. Praise God. And I give God thanks for each and every one of you with your patience. Praise the Lord with Omar. Praise God. And I pray that the Lord will bless him and keep him.
Amen.
Praise God. Omar loves music.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. Omar is a music man.
That's right.
From morning till night. He wakes up with it. He sleeps with it. He does everything with it. He wires up anything. Praise God. He take bits of strings and he lead it through the window. And he come and he said, Mommy, you can listen to Jamaica radio now.
Yeah.
Praise God. That's Omar. He loves doing that. Omar is a dead stamp of his dad. Same thing. Love the music. Love the wiring up. Same thing with Vaughn. Praise God. Always say, no, it's not sounding right. I said, it doesn't sound no different to me. And he said, oh, Mommy, just listen right. You're not listening. Praise the Lord. And I give God thanks, Omar, and I pray that God will continue to bless you. And that you'll be a successful young man.
Right.
Whatever you put your hands to, that God will bless you.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord. Not only strive for good in life, but strive to God.
Hip, hip. All right. We have a little baby here who's going to come and sing a song for Brother Omar.
Yeah, come on. Come on.
Oh, what are you, baby? She's 4.
Wow.
Oh my God, wow. Give her a round of applause.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Omar. Happy birthday to you. Oh, hold on you now. Oh, hold on you now. Oh, hold on you now.
Oh, how old are you now? Come, give her a blast. Give her a hand. Yeah. All right. I'm going to ask. Where's Evangelist? I was saying there. She disappeared. Okay, come, Sister Williams. Come on, you know, Brother Omar, from he was a baby. Come, say something.
First of all, I want to greet each and everyone in the wonderful name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want to thank God for this privilege that I'm here to be a part of this celebration of Brother Omar.
That's
as
right.
Bishop said, I know him when he was a baby until now he's 18. And I want to thank God for his life so far. You know, he's been brought up in the house of the Lord.
That's right.
And one thing I love about him, he loves church.
Yes, yes.
You know, they're not baptized as yet, but I believe they will be baptized.
That's right.
And I believe they will play a great part in the house of the Lord.
Amen.
And I just want God to continue to bless him. open his eyes to see and give him the wisdom, knowledge and understanding that he will grow to be a very powerful, strong man. Shall we praise the Lord?
Amen.
Praise the Lord. And I've known the family for a long, long time. Even Deacon Coley, I remember in the 70s when his family were taking the ship back to Jamaica. So it's a long, long, long time I'm coming with these people, these folks. And I see the kids grow up in the house of the Lord. And I just want to sing this little song before I hand back the mic to Bishop Williams.
Thanks, I give you thanks for all you have done. I am so blessed.
My soul
is at rest. Oh Lord, I give you thanks.
I want to thank you for Brother Omar tonight, Lord.
Brother Omar, we just want to thank God for
and
you tonight.
I hope that God will continue to bless him as he grows, and he whatever idea he have and whatever knowledge he have, he use it to the glory of God and to God and to win souls for God's kingdom.
That's right.
Amen. That's what we all are here for, and I pray that God will continue to grow. He will continue to grow just the way we are in the house of the Lord. Because the enemy is so tricky, the devil is so tricky, trying to fool when we are working for the Lord, he's trying to divert our attention to something else. But I pray that the Lord will control his mind, because the mind is what everything works from.
That's right.
You know, and once the enemy controls your mind, you have a problem.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Anybody? Come, Uncle. See Uncle over there. Uncle Tony, come on, man. I can say something to Uncle Tony. He's trying to hide me, you know, but I can see far. Give Uncle Tony a round of applause, man. Come on.
Yes.
All right.
Bless you, man. Bless you.
All right. Good evening, everybody.
Good evening, sir.
We just want to say, foundation. Yeah? 18 years old, most kids are out in the street causing problems.
Amen.
We here in the church.
Amen.
You understand?
Yes.
You remember that this is your womb. Your parents, they grow you. You know right from wrong. Because if you never, you wouldn't be standing there right now. So, I like everybody else and the rest of the family, wish you a happy birthday. Yeah? And you know, because we teach you and everybody else. That's it. Happy birthday.
Praise the Lord, everyone.
Praise
the Lord. The Lord is so good.
Amen.
We have a wonderful day today, and it's so good to see so many of you lovely people. You know, it's a wonderful thing to be able to come together. And tonight, you know, Omar, you know, I wouldn't miss coming for the world. You know, I've watched you grow. I've watched how the Lord is shaping you. And you know, tonight the scripture says, wherewithal can a young man change his ways but by taking heed unto the word of God. And I'm so glad that, you know, bishop is, you know, it's like he's molding you, and you, as you search the word for yourself, and as you ask the Lord what it is he wants for you, your ideas, when you pass them through mom and onto me, we go and we pray. And I know that if you continue trusting the Lord and doing your best, keep your head down, keep yourself out of trouble, the Lord is with you. God bless you. Happy birthday. And that I pray that you will live a full, successful, healthy, wealthy life for a long time. God bless you.
God bless you, Mr. Evangelist. Now, this time I'm going to open the floor for anybody want to wish Brother Omar
happy birthday. Good evening. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. We say we love you. God be with you till the end of time. We say it well done. Happy birthday, Omar. Omar, we're coming from far. We live in the same house. We sleep on the same bed sometime. We fight sometime. We cook sometime. We love sometime. But Omar, I'm happy to see you now. Because you have changed, as Bishop said. For Bishop, we are the foundation.
Of course.
When we done that, they're cooking. Akim, Pastor, oh my God. Sister Katie, Bev, Sister Yvonne, there's Mary. She's hiding down there. Darrell, Vaughn, sometime my sister come. Tony. We can't remember the name down there, but you know, Tony wife. And my friend over there, Cheryl, oh my God, his foundation, we've been coming from far, right? But Omar, we thank God for your life, and thank God for the good things that the bishop have said, because it's true, because I know where you're coming from, and you have changed, and continue to be good, yeah? And we love you so much, and God bless you.
I would like to say happy birthday to Omar, your wife. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of True Temple Youths, I'd like to wish Omar a happy birthday, and I'm just going to try and sing this little song.
Amen.
He's got a roof up above him and a good place to sleep.
Main attraction tonight of the Brother Omar. I want you to reply, give the people thanks, and say what you have to
yes,
say.
Yes, as I want to know, some people know my Pastor Williams, that is my pastor name.
That's right.
As Bishop said, but you don't know how the thing's set, because you really think, thank everyone for coming. I know black people know Jamaican time, but I'm going to tell you, next year, the same date, it is England time. Black people think they're in Jamaica, Kingston, Jamaica, they think, but they don't realize that they're in London. So, we thank everyone for coming, and that's how the thing's set, you see me? You don't know how the thing's set, you don't know. So, I mean, I say thank you for coming, but everyone have to dance tonight, and to dance with me tonight, before they leave. Got a thing set, got a thing. Me got the key for the building. So, yes, man. So you know
yeah, so nice. All right, on the count of three, they're gonna. After the paparazzi done take their photo. They're celebrating tonight. So after the paparazzi done take their photos, come on. Post with the paparazzi. Yes. Huh? Turn up. Yes, so turn up. No, sir. No, sir. Where is Mama? Mama, you not see where you are. Hey. Yes, so nice. No, man. All right, on the count of three. You're gonna count. Hey, man, where's the knife? All right, you're gonna turn it down a little bit. So okay, for the boy, you're gonna make a wish, and you're just gonna cut the cake. He already make his wish. He said next year this time is mine. So, one, two, three. Hi, God, Jesus, in the same so serious a thing. And just focus on your wife. So, come now. Another time, they're gonna cut again, so you're gonna cut no one. Not a thing, so. So you're gonna cut the cake again. One, two, three. Wonderful, wonderful. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, people, amen. Amen. So for them, your time now to just amen. The cake already cut now, so whoever's gonna come and share it up. We just wanna amen, celebrate with them this evening and just. Know that you're special. Amen. God bless you.